everybody, welcome back to more FIFA 18 Squad Builder Showdown. Today's episode is going to feature the most expensive player I think we've ever done in one of these Squad Builder Showdowns, at least on my channel, that is, of course. Andy, how are you feeling today, mate?
Mate, adjusted for inflation, this guy's left a bomb.
He is. He's worth a fair amount, isn't he? He's worth 640,000
coins. Well, I mean, he's 600k now, but you've got to put that into perspective of Cristiano Ronaldo is worth like 500k. Just to put it out there, Oakley,
yes.
In my last Squad Builder Showdown.
I know you're on a bit of a bad streak. Yeah, that's why I've timed it to perfection. I actually saw that.
Have you timed it, or am I going to play horrendously sweaty and try and beat you 8-0 to make myself feel better?
I am hoping you won't beat me 8-0. I think I'm going to have to mount a very sturdy defence. Right, have you got a formation written down for me?
I have, mate.
Okay, I would like the... It's actually a classic. 4-1-2-1-2 first.
First
area,
going
yeah.
All FIFA 12 on me.
I know, it's a classic. It's a classic, mate. Do you know what you'd like?
I do know what I'd like, but I'm not going to say it. Because I reckon you've written it down. You've learned your lesson this time. You've learned now. 4-2-3-1 is what I want, but it's not what I'm going to go for. I'm going to go another classic, 4-3-1-2.
Yep. I actually thought you'd prefer the 4-2-3-1 second variant. But I did have
I was thinking, oh, well, let's go for the second variant, but then I've
yeah, it. No, I actually had the first variant written down, so congratulations, mate, you can have it.
Woo!
So I'll do both your strikers, you do both my strikers.
Exactly, mate.
Let's do it. It's a lovely day outside, and before we pick our attackers, Finley set me a challenge which might not be quite so nice. Finley, what is on the line in this side challenge?
A base icon pack.
He said that beautifully. Beautifully. Philly was talking smack about my Squad Builder Showdown skills. Debatable. Debatable to say the least. He then spoke smack about my Head Ball 2 skills, which is unacceptable. For those of you who don't know what Head Ball 2 is, it's basically a free multiplayer game. It would be ideal to play with your mates during the World Cup. It's completely free, like I said, to download. And yeah, Finley's challenged me to a match. It's not going to go well for him. You're about to get bossed off by an emperor. Look at my character. Look at you. Who do you think you are? Wiz Khalifa, mate.
You're copying my shoes.
Wiz Khalifa, you copy my shoes, bro. By the way, guys, the first 5,000... Hey.
It's too easy.
No, wait. I was trying to do... Wait, bro, no, this is annoying. I was trying to tell people the first 5,000 people who download using my link... All right, you need to stop mugging me off. First 5,000 people who download using my link, which is Oakelfish, by the way, will get 5,000 free gold with it. Bro, you need to relax and give me a chance here. I've been doing the flipping. I've been telling people how they can flip and do this. All right, mate, this is actually just ridiculous now. You can't do that. No, because I'm actually triggered. Bro, you're actually winding me up now. I'm not even joking. This is a joke,
Finn. 45
seconds. It's a 45. I've got 15 seconds left, mate. I've got 15 seconds to try and mug you off. All right, cool. I'm coming back. That's actually peak. That's the peak I swear I've ever lost an icon. It's done just like that. I'm already guaranteed to be losing an icon because of this chief. So like I said, guys, make sure you do download Head Ball 2 using the link in the description down below. It's available on Android and on iOS. And like I said, the first 5,000 people to download using my promo code, which is OCAL. Very easy to use a promo code, by the way. All you got to do is get the drop-down menu, hit promo, type in my name, bada bing, bada boom. And yeah, first 5,000 people get 5,000 gold for free. Let's get back to Squad Builder Showdown. Right, guys, so I'm in the call with Andy right now. I've got my mic muted, though, but I figured we had to have a look at what icon is going to be getting discarded today. So let's open it up. We may even be able to get a game out of him in today's video, in this Squad Builder Showdown, if FIFA will allow me to open up the pack. I can't stand this bloody loading screen, man. What is going on? Here we go. Let's see who we get. Oh, I've missed that flare. I've missed it. Please be a good one. Well, not that good, though. Don't be Hullet, if you're Hullet. Is that Van Basten? It's gonna be Van Basten. 89, oh, you know what? That's actually a pretty decent one, and we can potentially squeeze him into this squad, actually. So what's this gonna be, like my third icon discard of this year? Maybe my fourth? In fact, though, it's my fifth, including the World Cup mode. I've not had a very good run with this, have I? Would you like to go first or second, Mr. Castell?
I'll go first, mate.
You want to go first? All right,
I've got a bit of a sneaky one to go striker. Okay. He looks well good. and I don't think he'll have written him down. His name is Martinez. He's an 87 rated Argentinian team of the season.
Okay, very nice.
It's this guy. He's got 90 pace, but the kicker for me, he's got 97 strength to go with it.
Very nice.
So far to go for him. And then I'm going to go up front with him. I have got player of the month Aguero, but I feel like he might have put him down just because of his team of the season. So I'm not going to go for that. I'm going to go instead for a man who's got a team of the season. I don't think he'll have written it down, but I'm not going to go for it because he's got a newly changed 93 rated Path to Glory card, which if I've clicked on the right one, yeah, is now pink. So I'm going to go for that. Tigway.
Oh, you're a sicko. You're a sicko, Andy. You can have both of them. You are a sicko. Oh, dearie me. Right.
Who did you put?
I am not going to tell you. I'm not going to tell you till after I make my picks.
Okay.
Right. So, are you ready?
I'm ready.
For my picks.
I'm ready for your picks.
Right. Number one. If the FIFA 18 loading screen will permit me. Yes, it does. Okay. Oh yeah, sorry. I'm going to go with Van Basten.
All right, interesting.
I should write his name out. I'm going to go with Van Basten. If you've got him written down, mate, I will be absolutely... I mean, I don't want to say it. I'll be absolutely switching.
Which one?
Right. I'm going baby. Okay. Going baby Van Basten. I'm also going to go with Gomez.
Oh, I was going to put him Alejandro Gomez. Oh,
thank goodness. That's why I didn't want to say who I written down, just in case.
Oh, that's annoying. I put Icardi and Immobile.
Oh, okay. So
I was going to put him, but he's more of a camp.
Oh, he's a centre forward, right? I'm allowed to do
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I know, but he's... Yeah, you're allowed to do that, but it just in my head, he's a camp. Do you know what I mean? Like, I wouldn't play him at striker.
See, the thing is, I don't know. I've got big... Yeah, I do. I do know what you mean. I've got big plans for this squad, and I want to put his team of the season card in.
Do it.
But it's at what cost? At what cost? I think I've got
96,000 coins, you could say.
I think I've got. Oh no! Bloody doorbells! Amazon, what are you doing to me, mate? Right, sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, bro, I think I'm gonna have to go with his base card just because I've got a, you know, need to think about this logically.
Boom.
I know, I can already hear the screams. what have you got next, mate?
I've got three central midfielders.
Three CMs?
Oh, you've got a CDM and a left mid right mid.
I've got CDM, left mid right mid, exactly. Oh, bro, I mean, we've actually got some pretty... The attacking trio so far we've both got is menacing, to say the least.
Fierce.
It is fierce.
Diabolical.
I'm scared, mate.
Diabolical.
I heard it the first time, I tried to ignore it.
The first time I actually said the words, the second time I rammed the pun down people's throats. You will get the pun!
You will get it and you will like it, you will laugh! Alright, let's get these next players written down and hopefully I'll be able to guess one of your players. It's so annoying, I think we both had a player just there that we were so close to writing down. I'm really surprised you didn't write Higuain after picking him, to be totally honest with you. But I was going to write him and then pick Gomez, so I guess it's, you know, Ooh. Tit for tat or whatever. Nevertheless, let's get into it. Okay then, Andy, you went first in the last one. Would you like me to take the lead on this one?
Go for me.
All right. I'm really hoping that this will have gone under your radar. However, you are a veteran to score a bit of showdown. So it's
could
possible.
Could say I've done the most out of anyone.
You could say that. And bro, I mean, this connection is really, really ruining my monologue here because I wanted to kind of like ease into it. However, seeing as it is loading up right now, I'm going to try and slide in at left mid, Alexandro.
Okay.
Which means you've probably got him. I think you've got him, which is a real, real pain. Does that mean you've got the rest of my players? Potentially.
One sec. I forgot to write down a CDM. I shall write one down now. Kind of dodgy because I know you're left mid, but I mean, you can't put Alexandro there anyway.
Did you get Sandro, you little git? All right.
No, I didn't get Alexandro. You can have him.
I can have him.
Down.
Okay.
Go on.
And then find, so yeah, Alexandro, I'm going to go with team of the season, Fabinho, recently transferred, and then also Malcolm. Oh, yeah, I'm going to go with Malcolm, sorry.
Okay, so you went Brazilian.
Yes.
I did write down one Brazilian.
Yeah.
But it was the CDM that I guessed that was from that Serie A, I guess, is I put Alan.
Okay.
Alan.
So you didn't get any of them?
Didn't get any of them, mate. I was looking at Alexandro, but I didn't think you'd be that out there. You're a crazy man, Oakley.
I'm a little bit crazy. It has been said in the past.
Interesting little hybrid you've got going on. I like it.
Mm-hmm.
You've gone Serie A to Ligue 1, which is interesting because, do you know what I'm going to do, Oakley?
What's that?
I'm going to go Serie A to Ligue 1.
Are you?
I would like Angel Di Maria at centre attacking mid.
Yeah.
Well, centre attacking mid card. I would like on the right hand side a little bit of foot birthday Florenzi. So you've got two foot birthdays in the midfield. And then I'm going to link the both of them together with Verratti.
You can have all three, mate. You can have all three.
60k, don't mind if I do.
Yeah. Oh, bloody hell. That's irritating. At least we've both got, like... Dude, these are some flipping Goliath teams right now. The flipping...
Mate, you can build literally any team.
You can build, like, God teams right now. Is it okay, mate, if I finish off my squad and I upgrade my Malcolm from his inform to his team of the season? Like, I can do that, right? Once I find out how many coins I have left remaining, correct?
Yeah, you've just got Malcolm. Whichever Malcolm you want, mate.
Okay, fantastic. Because obviously the World Cup game mode has been eating through my coins. Big time. So I hope I'll be able to afford this. But, right, the defence is now the deciding factor. Very important we nail this. Very important.
Right, Daniel Fleet. Fullbacks. We still haven't guessed one. Who do you want, mate? I'm going to guess these both.
You want mine first, yeah?
Yeah, I'm going to guess them both.
So, obviously you know that I need a strong link to Malcolm.
I do.
And for whatever reason, I just have a feeling that you're going to say Raphael. I don't think you'd think that I'd be stupid enough to go... Or would you? Do you? Do you think I'd be stupid enough to go for Dani Alves? You probably think maybe reverse psychology or double bluff. So they're my two options, pretty much. So it's a 50-50, I'll go Dani Alves. Sounds like someone's getting Declan Rice. Okay, right, so anyway, my left back, I am gonna go with another Brazilian. I'm gonna go Concepts, and I'm gonna go, actually I've got his, nah, I don't want any of them. Let's go Concept players, slide on over. I'm gonna go with a player called Tellez.
Oakley. I said I was going to get them both.
Did you get them both?
I put Tellez and I put Raphael. I only got one.
Oh, you got Tellez. Interesting. I was going to go with Marcelo. I thought that was a little bit out the. I guess he must just be a regular
very
though.
Confident.
Did you actually put Raphael?
I was very confident, but you can have your Dani Alves, unfortunately.
So I sussed you out on one of them, but the other one was just bad luck, really. I just thought that was a little bit out of the blue. I've never used him, to be fair. Andy, does that mean, if I were to ask you, what would you rate this episode out of 10?
I can't do that to you, Oakley.
You can't do it to me.
It wouldn't be very PC.
Okay, fair enough.
you can have PC.
I can have PC?
What a guy. Yeah.
Who the hell is PC?
Mate, this SQUAD BUILDER Showdown is not going to be very PC by the time I finished with you.
I'm so confused, mate. I'm lost. I don't know if it's the dodgy connection or just a really bad joke that I'm just not picking up.
There's a Brazilian left back called
PC.
Oh
my God. Okay, that is just ridiculous. Spell his name.
PC?
Literally PC.
PC.
Oh my God, I don't believe it. I don't have my club, obviously, why would I? What are the chances? You know what, to be fair, he's actually not that bad.
Do you want to trigger me as well? The PC isn't centered on his card.
Let's have a look at this. Oh yeah, it's not, it's off.
Sort it out, EA.
I guess maybe not that many people use them, so they just haven't got around to it. Alright, nevertheless, I feel like I should change one of mine, but I want to change this one, but I'm not going to. You go ahead, mate.
I would like the Oakley. Left back, I am going to go for Markel. I mean, I've got him on loan. I can buy a Scarlett if I need to.
Sure.
It doesn't really matter. And then right back, you've gone for a left back at left mid. I'm going for a right mid at right back. I like Cuadrado.
Oh, you're so annoying! So annoying! It was between him and Perez. And you for a second, you gassed me up there because I was like, Perez last FIFA, he was obviously right mid. Well,
is he right mid this FIFA?
No, he's not. Is he?
Yeah, he is.
Oh, it's his birthday that's a right back. That's why you gassed me up. Either way, I knew there was a reason for gassing. Well done though, mate. You can have both of them.
You were just blowing hot air though.
Yeah, that's a shame. Oh, that solid defence I was looking for isn't looking quite
very solid.
Quite so solid. I really need to nail this now, the final piece of the puzzle. Otherwise it's big trouble, big problemos. The final three.
Final three, mate.
Do you want to go first or second, buddy?
I'll go first.
Very well.
I would like right centre back for a man from the Calcio 8. It is Benatia.
Very nice.
In goal, another man from the Serie A, Calcio 8, whatever you want to call it. This time, it is none other than Buffon.
Yeah.
Just been banned from European football for 3 games, hasn't
he? Why?
Not good.
Oh, for the red card?
Because the UEFA have got trash cans for hearts, mate, that's why.
Yeah.
Yeah, for the red card. And then, left centre back, I need to go for somebody gets a strong link to Verratti in the middle. So I'm going to go for team of the season, Kimpembe.
So, Kimpembe,
Benatia, Buffon,
and Insigne.
Shut up.
Oh, buddy, oh boy.
This can't buddy, happen again, oh Oakley. Boy. I've just lost 8-0.
Let me have a look. Who's smaller? Lucas Moura or is it Insigne? I think Insigne might be one of the smallest going, mate.
No.
Oh man, that's so funny.
I give up, Oakley. I give up.
That's actually so funny. I had Chiellini, I had Marquinhos, team of the season, and I had Buffon, yeah. Sorry, bro. But we could, you know what? I shouldn't be laughing and I shouldn't be saying who I'm going to put down for you just yet because it's still my go next, isn't it? I'm not out of the woods yet. But at the same time, I also just kind of do want to see how tall they are, so let me just have a look.
Wait, is
Lucas just down as Lucas?
Insigne is the smallest, mate.
Insigne is the smallest, but he seems to have like cat-like reflexes. Nevertheless, are you ready for my pick?
Does he though? Does he really?
He's a beast, mate. Are you ready for my picks, Andy?
I don't know if I want to be putting all these team of the season players in now. I mean, I can't even afford team of the season Benatia anyway, to be honest. Oh, Benatia doesn't even get.
So does that mean you got to take another bronze because he doesn't get full chem?
I mean, if you were a nice guy, Oakley, you might give me someone from Juve outfield to go in goal. That depends if you're a nice guy.
Nah. Well, we'll see. Let's see. Wait, what do you mean? So I'd give you someone from Juve outfield to go in goal rather than, so you can get your Benatia up to full chem?
If you were a nice guy.
Would he have had full chemistry? Well, I'll tell you what. He would have had full chemistry before I picked that, though, anyway, right? Yeah, he would have done. Yeah, so that's fine. In which case, I'll make my judgment in just a moment.
Okay.
All right, first up, we're going to go with a player called Maicon.
Okay.
Then also going to go with Naldo.
Okay.
And then, it's not actually letting me... this is awkward. it's not letting me... Okay, there we go. And then finally, I just need a Brazilian in goal, which I'm sure you're going to be well aware of. You know what, I'm actually tempted to go for a little bit of team of the season, Alisson. Alisson for the memes. Although...
I love you. I'm laughing. I'm really hard for them.
I think I'm gonna go with Allison, mate. Yeah, Allison.
You sure?
Yeah.
Well, 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 Oakley.
Have we got a battle of the Insignias?
I have also.
Can I actually?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, not again!
Right, who is Juve's smallest player? Because I would like to give you Dybala, but I'll have a look at how small Douglas Costa is. Okay? I'll be nice to you.
Nice.
Yeah.
Nice.
It's your own fault for going for Buffon. He's 5'6". Yeah, you can have a little bit of Costa. You can have a little bit of Douglas Costa, mate.
Cheers,
mate. All right, I need to upgrade. I need to buy these players, bro. Oh, I've just been kicked offline. It was bound to happen at some point. This is happening towards the end of the squad building segment. Let's go get these players in, and then we'll get into a match. All right, guys, so this is my final squad. It's probably one of the best teams I've made in a squad building showdown. Thankfully, I managed to get Andy's goalkeeper. Will I actually manage to get shots on target, though? If I do, with Van Basten, Gomez, and Dybala, not to mention Sandro and Malcolm, hopefully we've got to get at least a few goals, please.
I actually ended up knowing about everything. Trying not to be salty.
Dude, look at the rest of your team, though, mate. I don't know what you're doing. I've got to get through all that first.
You've just got to shoot and it just goes in.
I don't know if it will, mate. I really don't. I've seen Douglas Costa on and off the ball. He's a cat. He's an absolute feline, mate.
You're trying to trigger me, Oakley. I'm not going to get triggered. I'm going to remain nice and smiley. And we go, hello, we got Douglas Costa. Oh, God.
Yep, there's my leg.
Jesus Christ, this is horrendous.
Where's the runner, lads? Come on.
Do you know what's even worse about Atani? He scored one of them where I passed the ball out and
That's not good. See, this guy, man, he's so funny. He loves moaning about stuff, but he'd do it to you in a heartbeat. My internet provider has got so much to answer for.
You might be putting it on your 4G.
I'm not even joking. It'd actually probably be better. I'm tempted to plug it in now.
That button delaying it'll be tackled. God, son.
This is not good.
Find out next time on tomorrow's Squad Builder Showdown.
This is going to be a goal. I know it is. I pressed B too early because of the lag. I knew it. I literally knew it. That's so unfair, man. That is the most poorly timed lag going. That is deep. That is so deep.
I would feel sorry for you, Oakley, but I've got a
Douglas
Costa in goal. And it's your internet, so suck it.
It is my internet, to be fair.
Oh, there we go, boys and girls! It's the 1-0 to Andy.
I've been kicked. Right, guys, so obviously I lost that first half there, disconnected, so I'm going to give Andy one goal advantage. We're going to play another half, and then, yeah, you guys know the drill.
My team's better than yours.
I've still got to get past your incredible midfield, incredible defence.
Oh, that's a terrible run. Oh my
How?
God, scored anyway.
Please. Please, how?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Don't skip this one.
Should have dabbed on you, Oakley?
Don't skip this one. I want to watch it.
Should have dabbed on you?
I want to see how.
I pushed him over.
Oh, my face. Well played, mate. Well played. Oh, Douglas Costa, the bloody cat.
Camera saves, mate. There wasn't even going in. Oh, my God. What is that pass? No.
Finish him. Oh, I can't believe I've done that twice. I actually can't believe you got away with that twice.
Woo!
Bro, how has that happened? Oh, what the hell has happened? Dude, you know what? I think I might just have to give it to you because I don't think we're going to be able to finish this game. And it's completely out of my hands, guys. There's nothing I can do. Mate, you know what I'm going to do? I feel I feel so bad about not being able to actually finish this that I'm going to give you 3 discards. All right, bro, you get 3 shots, 3 ways to inflict the pain.
Probably if I just won't give Douglas Costa in goal. Well,
sorry?
Win. Won by default.
I can't hear you, mate. I can't even hear a word you're saying.
Mate, get out, stop living in the Bermuda Triangle.
I'm trying, go on, do it, go for it now.
There's actually something wrong with your house. Like, you're on your phone's 4G and you still sound like ass. I know, can't understand the way you're saying.
Can you understand me now?
Just about.
Okay. Right. I'm
going to make this very, very simple because this is ridiculous.
Okay.
I would like you to discard both centre backs and your CDM.
Okay. All right. You know what? That's actually not that bad. You got my untradeable Fabinho. So that's not Ooh. The end of the world. It's a little bit upsetting. He was actually a pretty good card. You got my Naldo, who's 10k. That's not that upsetting. And you got my team of the season, or my team of the group stage, Dani Alves, rather. I will take those three discards. Because this call is so difficult. Andy, I'd say it's been a pleasure. We built some sick teams. Sadly, we won't be able to get the most out of them. We had a couple of nice long shot attempts. I feel like you've been let off the hook slightly, as I feel there were some goals in that game. However, I feel that your rest of your team, you're probably not going to be the score. If I did win, it wouldn't have been by that much. I think you were probably going to still have the edge there anyway, especially with my dodgy internet connection. If you guys have enjoyed this video, please do be sure to smash out a like rating down below. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new around here and check out the video we're doing on Andy's channel, or done on Andy's channel rather. But for now, I've been Oakley, that's been Andy. You've been fantastic as ever. Have a great day and we'll see you soon. Goodbye.
Don't forget to iron your school uniform for the new school year tomorrow.
You guys thought I forgot about the discard. I know you thought I forgot about it. Van Basten, I played with you for about 25 minutes. You didn't score a goal. Yeah, I mean, I would have liked to have used you, but I just wasn't able to. The internet's just so bad. Nevertheless, I'm a man of my word, and he's gone. There you go. I know a lot of you guys are about to start typing on your thing. He didn't score, Van Basten! He's gone. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you very much for watching once again. I'll catch you all soon.